and learn their lesson. I'm taking out every raccoon, so I'm aiming at section. It's the VP clan, never keeping it stick as fan, cause I'm steady keeping it raw when the mic is up in my hand.
I can care less about the top 10 category, that's all in. If you talking money, I'm all in. You know it's me, at first it wasn't no hope for me, but now it ain't no coaching me, because I'm balling out and you motherfuckers is over shit.
Shit, I ain't the one to politic, but I got a problem with a lot of shit. First, my generation lacks some common sense. You like fucking up commas and it made a common sense. Should I be rich as fuck for the penny fed?
Yo, how these niggas like stay dim, but they dead throw shit. We been spitting no synonyms, was kids was fucking charade. I put your ass 6 feet under like me and classical type. The smooth criminal, so I quick to jack sound like Mike.
And you niggas believe in the hype, that's why I stick to my roots. Brain cells corrupted, that's why they ain't speaking the truth. You believe in another niggas before you believe in you. Rappers be more in their feelings than they be in the booth.
Steady saying that bullshit like give me the keys to the coupe. I ain't really in the luxury shit, I'm in the receiving my loot.
No relation to Uncle Luke, but see I'm bound to get loose. Pulling up with one bitch and then I'm leaving with two.
We like the weed, yeah, we fucking up the brain cells. Yeah, we like the weed, yeah, we fucking up the brain cells. Yeah, we like the weed, yeah, we fucking up the brain cells. Yeah, we like the weed, yeah, we fucking up the brain cells.
Always under the influence.